Eggs are a cheap, versatile source of protein, and we have scrambled, poached, baked and whipped them into everything from soups to custards. But what about the eggshell? Studies suggest that we may be missing out on a valuable source of calcium when we toss out eggshells. In addition to the nutritional benefits eggshells provide, we have found a variety of uses for them, both in the garden and around the home. So can you eat an eggshell? Here are the surprising things you should know about eggshell nutrition. One, strengthens bones and may help treat osteoporosis. The advantages of eggshell calcium have begun to become to the attention of scientists working on the treatment of osteoporosis. These findings show that the additional calcium, strontium, and fluorine provided by eggshells positively affect bone metabolism and stimulate cartilage growth. Clinical studies in postmenopausal women also indicate the eggshell powder can reduce the pain associated with the osteoporosis and increase the mobility of the patients. These same studies form a connection between the eggshell powder treatment and an arrest of bone degeneration, or in some cases, an increase in overall bone density. Other researchers are experimenting with the use of eggshell proteins as a natural calcium carbonate source of bone graft materials. By combining the eggshell proteins with a substance called hyaluron, scientists are revealing improved forms of bone generation and tissue engineering. These efforts promise a less expensive and readily bioavailable source of calcium to be used for bone replacement. Two, for skin treatment. This is the best natural product you can use to combat inflammations, rashes, and other skin infections. Put 1 teaspoon of eggshell powder, a bowl of apple cider vinegar. Let this soak for 5 days. Dip a cotton ball in this mixture and apply it whenever needed on the skin. Leave it on for 30 minutes. Rinse and start seeing the results within a few days. Apply the mixture over your cuts or wounds or any kind of skin irritation like eczema, ringworm, black spots, and any unwanted marks on your skin. Three, eggshells help remineralize teeth. A dental cavity begins when oral plaque becomes acidic. When we consume sugary foods and drinks, the bacterial plaques in our mouths convert the sugars into acids, which dissolve the tooth enamel. When the tooth is demineralized, it releases calcium and phosphate into mouth saliva. The calcium and phosphate minerals in saliva will help neutralize the acid to remineralize your teeth. It's a natural process to prevent tooth decay. But when too much sugar is consumed too often, the remineralization action is stunted, which may allow bacteria to enter the tooth and cause a cavity. Because eggshell powder is so rich in calcium, it can be used to help along the remineralization process. In a study published in 2015, sample teeth were first demineralized and then immersed in an eggshell powder solution for 7 days. Compared to the untreated tooth samples, eggshells enhanced remineralization and raised pH levels to neutralize tooth enamel eating acids. 4. Possess anti-inflammatory effects. The powdered outer shells aren't the only components of eggshells providing to have useful medical applications. One study gauged the effectiveness of using eggshell membranes as an alternative therapy for joint connective tissue disorders such as arthritis, lupus, gout, and back pain. These conditions are commonly treated with analgesics or anti-inflammatory drugs, which have limited effectiveness and can create cardiac risk and gastrointestinal issues. In contrast, the eggshell membrane provided to relieve the pain and discomfort associated with joint connective tissue disorder without these complicating side effects. Five, peels dry cuticle. We might often find the skin around the fingernail gets dry and peely, and we can help to bite it and roughly peel the dry skin. Further, we will end up with worsened and painful cuticle. Instead of biting the cuticle, we need to apply something to soften the dry cuticle and peel it safely. We can simply apply lotion to the dry cuticle. However, it will only soften the skin. If you want to peel it, we can apply crushed eggshell on it. Add some drops of water to crushed eggshell. Apply the solution on the cuticle and let it dry. When it is dried, rub the eggshell and you will find the cuticle softened and healthier. Six, reduce acidity in coffee. Most of you might agree if we say coffee as the most powerful wake-up drink to start the day. However, some of us can stand the acidity of coffee, especially in an empty stomach. For the solution, we can add creamer to add the delicacy and put aside the acidity. Otherwise, we can also reduce the acidity. In this case, the crushed eggshell is able to reduce the coffee's acidity. We can add the finely crushed eggshell on the ground before we brew the coffee. We'll find the coffee be softer and easier to stomach without reducing its powerful effect of caffeine.